What Expedia sees for the future of travel in the region if the economical problems in Greece, Italy, Spain and other countries continue for long?
I mean, related to a financial crisis, there is always an effect into the disposable income, right? And the disposable income is what we use in order to go holidays, or to buy a car, or to buy a PlayStation, or a new iPod. To which extent the economical crisis is either a real crisis affecting the pocket and the disposable income, and to which extent a crisis becomes more like a paranoia, where everybody tend not to spend money because something may happen tomorrow, and since all we think on the same way, at the end of the day, something end up happening tomorrow, right? So how can we tackle that issue when it's related to customer confidence initially rather than real disposable income problem? Price point. I mean, make me an offer I can't refuse, Expedia. Make me an offer, Mr. Hotelier, use Expedia to drive demand in the periods that you need, to create new ways of traveling, non-refundable room types, non-refundable price points, things that make so interesting the price for that it's something that I cannot refuse as a customer, and therefore I motivate this demand. Of course, we need to go on an aggressive price point together with our partners in order to incentivize, because we're talking crisis, and to extreme situations, you need to a certain degree extreme solutions.